Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Port-au-Prince, Haiti. Thank you for selecting American Airlines, proud member of the Mobile Airlines. Have a nice day.
This was your last time. We were driving in the road. And I looked at everything and I thought, my God, what a man. You know, these people need...
I was thinking of like,
what did we build for them or whatever?
And you go...
These people need Jesus, John.
And first they need him, and then you say, then they can build their life on him.
You're in a nation that's been serving the devil for 200 years.
Yeah.
So if you build them a house and hand their kid a toy, you're basically put a Band-Aid on top of an infectious disease.
Yeah.
That's all that is. It's like, you know, putting, you're dealing with the symptom, but you're not dealing with the actual root problem.
Amen.
Which is sin. Which is the same with all of our lives.
Amen.
Here it's just a different level.
We're going to go visit some kids in the Club Foot Clinic today and see how they're getting along with the braces we make back in Wayland, Iowa. Hey, today we're here on this path. We're down at the bottom of the tent city now.
What we're looking at here is one of two what we call aqua cells. You could call them ponds if you'd like.
Good afternoon. Today we're at Godzilla's Angels Orphanage. Hey, today we're at a, what's this village called?
T-Monette.
And this is Terry Snow. So come with us today on his path and see what God does.
Amen.
Living flame of love, come baptize.